咧就係三隻顏色都齊曬嘅 iPhone 8啦。咁就有黑色啦，同埋中間嘅新嘅金色啦，同埋右邊嘅銀色。咁咧中間嗰部咧就係 iPhone 8，另外嗰兩部咧就係 iPhone 8 Plus。咁呢部咧就係咧新嘅 iPhone X。
Oh yeah, so here we have some great examples of the Retina display and how you're seeing wide color gamut. Thanks to incredibly fast sensors and sort of the new 12 megapixel camera, you're able to capture this really fine resolution within the images, which is great. Also, there's zero shutter lag, so you're able to get really great motion shots just like this one. And also, optical image stabilization helps with these like low-lit photographies. Before, these images would just blur out, and now they're completely possible. Portrait lighting helps simulate the effects that a photographer would try to simulate in studio. So here we have one example. Another example is contour lighting. Another example of stage lighting and stage black and white lighting. And we're using machine learning to detect facial landmarks, which is why we're able to make these images really sing.
So can you show us the camera feature?
Sure. So here's where you go to enable portrait mode. And you can select these different lighting effects. The first three are applied automatically, so you can take them as you would, you can see them as you're taking them. And then the last two, you get guidelines for how to easily position the camera to take an optimal photo. With the Bionic chip, you're getting great CPU efficiency as well as performance efficiency, and there's also a 30% gain in terms of GPU, which is going to kind of unleash new virtual experiences, which is super fun. This is actually augmented reality, which is where we're blending the physical and digital world. So you can kind of like look around and see sort of how it works to kind of play games now. And free content, it's more natural in terms of navigating and viewing it, which is really fun. Another great demonstration of sort of the capabilities of the phone. This is the machines that you saw on stage. It's a place to object. Back up. You can see sort of incredible graphics we're able to bring to these new devices. Super fun. Let's see if I can find it again.
That's very good. We see it.
Trying to get him. Not letting me. That's my guy. To find the red guys, I think. But this is a really fun multiplayer game. And this sort of like intuitive navigation and great graphics would be possible without the device.
So any more other features?
That's it for the iPhone 8.